this is Augustus B. Woodward. He was a judge that lived between 1774 and 1827. He served as the first Chief Justice of the Michigan Territory.